now for Australia in 16th place, Daniel McGrath and Stephen Carr, brother and sister from Sydney. National champions of Australia 17 times. The music called Night Run. Stan Lebowski. Crisp start, that's a bit twist. Crisp again, side by side, double axles. Beautifully landed a throw triple salchow, and you can see already a quantum leap between what we've seen and what we're seeing. She only singled out on the flip there, going for the double. So what started razor sharp, now looking a little flimsy. Thank you. Well, they've kept a high standard all the way through, right the way since 1985. They've improved every year as the standard's gone up, and they haven't been left behind, and that's all credit to them, particularly coming from Australia. And I don't mean to be patronising to the Aussies who are in the audience. It's just that it's so far away, very difficult for them to get top competition. That's why they train now in Colorado Springs. They have to.
I love the shadow skating in this program. The choreography, I thought, was really, really good for a pair program. It wasn't flowery or flouncy. Some good lines. And these two working together really, really well, as I suppose you would expect a brother and sister partnership would be able to.
Because Danielle got married last year. Stephen's engaged to be married in July of this year. His wife's a singer and dancer in Cats. Currently appearing in Hamburg.
Well, such a sharp start to the program, wasn't it?
It was brilliant, wasn't it? I was expecting great things. Slightly deflated after the first couple of minutes, but still, I don't think they'll be falling from 16th place. Certainly it was better than anything we've seen. If they're not in first place after this, they'd want to know why.
Daniel's jumping tends to be a little bit frail, and as the program progressed and fatigue set in, just lost the timing slightly.
Well, they slot into first place, but you can see they're not particularly pleased. They know they can do better than that. They know they're as good as the first half of the program and better than the second. Coach Serge Chakrai, world champion himself in 1980. Now